Let us pray that peace be now restored to the world, and that God will preserve it always.